Breaking news out of Roanoke, Virginia, Norfolk and Western 611's summer schedule has been announced. On May 30th, 2015, the locomotive and its crew will pull its first train in 20 years from its current location in Spencer, North Carolina, to its hometown of Roanoke, Virginia. Norfolk Southern planned to release this information at 6:11 a.m. on April 16th, but Trains Magazine leaked this information at 10:30 p.m. on April 15th. Meanwhile, the Fort Wayne Railroad Historical Society and the Tennessee Valley Railroad Museum have yet to release their summer schedules, but are expected to soon. The Fort Wayne Railroad Historical Society's locomotive, Nickel Plate Road 765, will be pulling excursions for its fourth summer with Norfolk Southern, and is expected to make its announcement on April 22nd, while Tennessee Valley Railroad Museum is giving Southern 630 a rest and letting newly restored Southern 4501 handle the excursions in the south. Norfolk Southern officials have stated by the end of 2015, a steam locomotive will have visited all of their major terminals, and ToledoRails will keep you updated on the latest news for the 21st century steam program.